What's up, Portal Masters? I am Speed Fury, and today is part two of the Skylanders. Ow, I just rolled over my foot with the chair. Today is part two of the Skylanders Imaginators Female Lock. Now, I should have plenty more time on my camera this time to record than I did last time. I've already gone over the rules once before, so I don't feel like I need to begin with. If you want to know the rules, go back and watch episode one. I decided from now on I'll do the rules every other episode, because if you didn't if you haven't gone back and watched episode one yet, then I'm just gonna go over the rules next video. Or you can just watch this video and try and figure it out from there. Alright, let's go ahead and throw on the Skylander. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh crap. Well, I'm stuck. I have to stay here and do this now. Oh, that wasn't actually that hard. I thought it was going to be harder. I can't access those with my current... Actually, I can access that with my current Imaginator, but I'm not going to yet because I gotta go to a level. Alright, so it looks like I'm going back to the Academy. Waiting for the dang game to load. There we go.
Hey, Skylander buddy. You just missed Jetpack. Said to meet him in the library. Something about a vortex destroyer. Is that a thing?
Alright, guess that's where we're going. Library just change in appearance? Or did I just like spawn in a different area? Anything over here? Nope. Just get that out of the way. This go. Oh, okay, I get what I'm supposed to do now. Never mind. Give me a break, guys. I've only played through the story mode in this game twice, so I don't really remember too much of it. Come on, there we go. that's now fixed. There we go. I kind of wish Golden Queen had a bit of a speed boost, but she doesn't. The rats die. Thank you. That's two. I need to go over here. Knew it. Another chest. I guess I'll grab it for now. There's all the stuff.
Capital, we now have a functioning vortex destroyer, which is just the perfect thing to destroy a vortex. Now, let us meet the leader on the NLP and then off to Shelter Shore to save the day.
Did you rhyme that on purpose, Jetpack? Like, you made that rhyme, I'm not sure if you did it on purpose or not. I mean, I know that it was technically... The script was done on purpose, but I don't know if the Jetpack character meant to do that on purpose.
To take care of that vortex. Plus,
alright, off to the cannon. Jetpack, move your bird butt. You're so fat.
Oh, Jetpack, I was just pulling your leg.
Okay, Okay, Overshoot Island, Vortex Island. That's where we need to go, is Vortex Island. Alright, here we go.
Shell.
Shell want shores, baby. Yes. Wasn't talking to you guys. I was just talking to somebody that asked me a question.
That is indeed a big imp. Water Skylanders are stronger here.
There we go. Time for chill. Jill still has yet to get any upgrades, I don't think. That might change in this level, though. Might finally be able to actually get her some upgrades. Oh, what the heck? I didn't know you could destroy those things. I always had trouble dealing with them. Pass. There we go.
You've got company.
I can see that. Oysters. I am being attacked by oysters, and I don't know why. Seen you in a while, Blobbers.
The key you need is right inside this room, but I must warn you, soon are several terrifying bitty brainstorms. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Skylander is that, and that Skystone up there. Oh, come on, it throws me backwards. That's stupid.
Mysticat, soul gem.
No, that's for Mysticat, who I don't have. And I do not have a Knight Skylander either.
Ow.
Queen's turn again, and I knocked over some of that by accident. That's like the one time I've heard Golden Queen break the fourth wall, or any Skylander for that matter. I'll take this. Swashbuckler Skylander is not on this team. Have a bow slinger. All right, let me get an upgrade real quick. Oh, no, I'm not doing that. No, thank you. I probably could have just destroyed all that with just one attack if I did the secondary attack and not the primary one. Super Chomp Skeleton.
Silent but deadly.
I know a lot of people give this version of Stealth Elf a lot of guff because like she doesn't have her guns anymore. I mean her knives anymore. But I think this one is better just because of the fact that she has better amounts of range and she can lock onto one opponent at once. And here comes the tube shark.
Nice try. When you least expect.
New smasher weapon.
Anything I missed? There's a level, some level up, I mean some upgrade stuff up there.
My Sky Baron intuition tells me you'll need to hit all those buttons along the floor to proceed.
I'd rather not. I'm gonna go over here and get the stuff that's through here. Because I don't know whose Soul Gem this is. I don't have Dr. Crankcase. I'm looking for specifically the Skylanders I have, which I have not found a single Soul Gem for yet. And I am not gonna be able to find Boom Blooms because I don't have the Soul Gem for because the Soul Gem for Boom Bloom is in a level pack, and I don't have that level pack. Leveled up twice.
Say, these brainstorms
have made our travel a little tough.
Shut that thing down.
Level up. I have blossomed into more awesomeness.
No, you don't. Get back here. Ah. Here we got some enemies coming up. That's how it's done.
My stats continue to blossom and grow. The higher state.
Trippy. Ah. Almost made it. That was an accident. You can play the spinning game.
Round, if you want to get technical. But my next creation will
You mean the guacamole monster? Like the worst, boss ever? Why can't I skip? Jetpack can fly. I don't know why he's complaining.
Originally made it for launching ship into space. I think it'll work just fine for you too, Skylander.
I'm intrigued. Lead the way, Max. Out of curiosity, why exactly did you want to launch ship into space?
So here's my ship, Flash Skylander launch. Now you just hold for you to steal here, buddy, while I give you a good fling! Rose in a frying pan!
Yeah, see, Jetpack can fly. Why was he complaining in the first place? Waiting. Come on. It's not making me wait so long. Who wants to be first? I just spawned two robo jetpacks.
I call it the vulture. Make the big metal bird.
3, 2, 1.
I'm coming.
Boom. going. Mr. Bird, get back here. Oh crap, I can't do two of them right now. Ah, no. I will not die, not like this. There we go. Got him.
Balls are bound to the wing or explode into SC balls. Only a sensei of the Smasher class can open this shrine.
Why is my game starting to lag like that? It's weird. It's not like I'm playing online or anything.
Long live the queen!
I can upgrade from Smolder Bash. There we go.
Thank you.
There we go. Really?
Just getting warmed up.
What soul gem is this? My matching gear I'm using is not a knight.
Capital! Now see this control panel out here. Come and use it to start wrecking.
Come on, just hit him. There we go. I missed. Hold still, you stupid vulture. Got him. Come on. Be gone. One more. There we go. Got them all. That is for that one Dark Skyline.
Starcast Soul Gem.
Got him.
Can you go to the pantry and get me some Heinz vinegar? Make sure it's one that says Heinz on it.
One second, guys.
It'll probably be by the...
Okay, we're back. Let's get back to killing vultures. Just gonna grab the gems that are up here.
Game.
anything else, keeping an eye on the left corner. Unlike last time, I didn't make a mistake of not paying attention. Yeah. Oh, no, I missed. I'm so close, too. Oh, what the heck? Well, that's not fair. They can't juke me like that. They weren't doing this before. Why are they doing it now? Soldier, Blastertron. Yeah. Oh wow, I haven't gotten any upgrades for Chill yet. Not enough for that one though.
Thank you.
mathematician, but that just leaves one more to go.
Ah. A lot of swamping in this episode. Oh, come on. There we go. And it is time for water again.
Moving onward.
Why is the choke does good in like every game that I play as her, except for Giants? This was here. Alright, roll up, roll, you're up. Anything over here? Off again. It is just one of those things that I don't care about. Back to chill. Scheme really likes chill. Dude, I'm right in front of you. How did you miss? Boom, bloom. I swear, Boom Boom's gonna be the ace by the end of this because of how often I have to do these gong battles with her. She's like the highest level one here too, and she always dealt the most damage out of all my Skylanders as well.
Nature's way. My stats continue to blossom and grow.
Let's go with the whip one because that's my preferred path. Can I go in here? No? Okay. Back to chill. Game really likes chill. Or water, I guess. Though it makes sense because one of the two senseis that comes with this game is a water Skylander. You'd think there'd be a lot of earth element in here too. But no. Dang it, I missed. Good. Get very annoyed, Chaos. Did he just get hit by his own wrecking ball? Sure, Chaos. Just like I killed the last three Doomlanders you went up against me with. Or, sorry, four Doomlanders. Let me see what level's next, and then I'll go from there to see if I want to call it quits for the day or not. Oh wait, this is the I gotta do this now. That's right, this comes right after it.
According to the battleship's guacamole detecting.
You have a guacamole detecting thing on here?
Okay, Skylander. You're gonna need to steer this battleship around and blast that guacamole monster with our cannons. If you want to change direction, use our handy dandy directional change button. I say, he's an angry guacamole monster, isn't he?
Angry is putting it a bit lightly. Yeah, we still got like a bunch more. One arm down.
Now is the time to blast this quack off.
Go. And now we get the big head to deal with. Taste it, boy. Got him. Why the heck is the castle covered in guacamole? Is the castle that really close by? Yes, because he has one eye. He doesn't have depth perception. I gotta go to Fizzland. But I think this is where we will end this episode for today. If you guys enjoyed, like and subscribe. I will see you next time for the next episode of the Female Lock of Skyliner's Imaginators. Hope you guys are having just as much fun enjoying my suffering as I am.